I just caterpillar thingy found itself knocked off of its knocked off of my sunflower plant. What's it gonna do now? Just give him a hand. He's got a really strong grip on it. Two pairs of legs and one on its tail. And on the front, three pairs of legs. Look at that. Look at the bottom. Down there. Up there. And back where I discovered it. It says from the score legs on the back half, it's got a hole of that one.
There it is.
And wave its head right up there. Twice it's gone back to the same leaf now. And I've actually got a spare munch on the rest, hasn't it? And that one. Up in this thing now. There it is. Now I remain. This is just only good kicking it down.
The worst car in the world.
Not sure we're doing it.
Paris is a supercar. It is like driving a postbox. There's a truck here now. I only know that because I can hear it. Such a stir, the police arrived to control the crowd and make sure no one set fire to us. This then seemed like a good time to sit down and decide which one of our cars looked the best. The Argentinian playboy, the Italian count, or the sheet metal worker from Detroit.
Do you know what the problem here is with your car? It's not pretty enough. I was watching you coming down the Champs-Élysées. It just isn't pretty.
And the back of it is a bit too tall and a bit too thin. It's not a moving car. A supercar is meant you can do any shape you like. You can do anything, you can draw anything you like. Why not draw something beautiful?
No, this is all rubbish. What you're talking about is hot rods, comedy cars, all that sort of stuff. Mine is a supercar because it's
We've just driven through Paris.
Yes.
Not the happiest motorist to get to the
line. Now, that's not the same man now.
People listening to you, every one of them is with the Ford, are saying, mate, making every single one
beyond me saying, no, no.
This is the song I pulled up, and it was covered in
hair. That's all that's the end of it.
That was you, James. That was you.
He's really trying to stall me because you found my Ferrari key and it's not the best item, is it?
Look at that!
Show me your keys. Ready?
It's just an iPhone 2!
When you draw the town of a supercar, you should make everyone's day. Now, if that's just because they have a laugh, supercars should have a sense of humour. They're bonkers, that's the point.
It's true, it's true. That's
not supercars like that.
That's the problem Lamborghini or just came in late and they came, look at me, I'm green and my door's open like that.
I sort of get the way the Zonda looks. I just couldn't drive. I couldn't drive.
I couldn't drive.
It's okay, mate, because you can just pump it down.
And you can't it with the expensive teeth.
Exactly. I have not had my teeth done.
You've had your teeth done.
I've not.
Something that you've had. So, we concluded that all our cars looked the best, and then we went to bed.
Motor Monday, sponsored by Halberd's Auto Centres.